Welcome home, everyone. You are now protected by a temporary storm shield. But I think I know how to turn this little home base into something incredible. If we can upgrade and protect it, this storm shield could keep you and everyone you rescue safe from the storm. And that's where you and your construction chops come into play. You are a talented builder, like Frank Lloyd Wright or Bob. So let's get started. Go activate the storm shield. Protect the storm shield from any attackers. Here's what you can build! But we don't have the resources to build that quite yet. And here's what we do have the time and resources to build. Still good. Let's get started with the basics. Can't build without resources. Let me send some for you. Let's build some defenses around the storm shield. Let's start with walls. You have wood, stone, and metal. Now, add a door. You'll want to build some floors and ceilings. Nicely done. Looks like we could use some traps. Place a floor, ceiling, and wall trap. let's finish the build. Here's what you need to construct. Low walls are great for slowing down the enemy, and they don't get in the way of your bullets. Deselect the two top rows and make sure the bottom three panels are selected. Make sure to select the low piece you removed to make the door. Well done! You definitely have construction skills. Let's place a few more traps on structures you've built. Put them anywhere you like, but remember, this first attack will come from the south. Confession time! I broke the airstrike. Let's not dwell on who crashed what into a mountain, all right? So for now, we'll stick with grenades. Here's a target for you. Try throwing a grenade at the target. Nicely done! Looks like we're ready to defend. If your walls take damage during the fight, you can repair them as long as you have enough of the matching material. Nope. You may want to craft some more ammo, but after that, you're all set. When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console. Here we go! Shield power increasing. As expected, the shields have gone a little flaky. Let's see if the storm notices. I think it did. You've got this, Commander. Defend your storm shield. The shield is up, the survivors are safe, and Ramirez is ready for action. Huh, not a bad start. Locke, let's see that status report. Okay, good reporting. Just one small note. Let's maybe try not to cry in the war room. Even if the storm is closing in and our power reserve indicators are flashing red, which is not energy efficient at all. But none of that matters, because we've got vendor tech on our side. Our sensors are picking up an active vendor tech research facility in this zone. Lead the way, Commander.
doing?
Just scanning, scanning, scanning. Mink. Hey, dude. Mechatimeter, can I get some brick? Yeah, Mechatimeter, I need some brick. Give me some brick.
The fate of the world now rests on you, me, and some guy from tech support. Who, let's face it, may no longer be with us. I've marked his last known location on the minimap. Let's check it out and hope for the best.
I'm attacking, please help. I'm attacking, please help.
Decorating, but that's a weird place for a stack of crates. Try smashing those crates. Nice job! Let's explore. It looks like it was abandoned. A secret research lab! Finally! Huh, this is vendor tech equipment. What's it doing here? Check out that computer. Whoa, this is interesting. In the lead up to the storm, Vendor Tech Labs began developing experimental weapons. Normally, I'd find that kind of thing disturbing, but these days, I'm all about it. It looks like this lab was working on something called an atmospheric laser. I've downloaded the schematic. Let's test it out. Okay, to start, we'll need some blue glow to power the weapon. There should be some in this lab. Then, I've got a hunch we'll want to stock up on bullets. There are two ways to craft bullets. You can open your inventory and select the bullets you want to craft. Or you can hold reload on your current weapon to auto-craft the bullets you need. Let's craft some bullets. We're all set. I've marked the target on your map.
Quinn, how do I unlock Ninja? Quentin. Hello, Quentin. Quentin. How do I unlock Ninja? I got a bunch of brick for him. Get a bunch of brick from Micah now.
There's the target. According to the lab's computers, you place the Atlas on the target, add blue glow, and wait. Sounds simple. Way to go! Prepare for an attack from the west. Build some basic reinforcements to protect the Atlas. This storm will be stronger than what we saw at home base. There's more than one way to build a fort. You can edit what you've built to add windows, doors, or to change the overall design. When you're in the build menu, you can also place traps. If your structure takes damage, you can repair it using
the same resource. Wait, can I place some traps down in here for more of my missions?
Nice work.
Quentin, since I have 88 of these, can I place some down?
Open mission control when you're ready to begin.
Quentin. Quentin, I'm gonna place some traps down in here. Only the spikes. There. 144s.
That's enough blue glow. Here come the husks. And there goes the core temperature. Uh-oh. No need to worry. Yet.
Beautiful sky lasers.
pack disappeared for you is because you already had the pack. And the reason the pack disappeared for you is because you already had the pack. Because it disappears when you have the pack.
Gives us room to breathe. Oh, hey! One of the vendor tech files was an update to our harvesting gear. Look for weak spot indicators next time you're harvesting. Aim for the target and reap the rewards.
Does anyone else feel transparent?
That one's not.
I hear you all are in need of a storm analyst.
Well, that's me.
Well, you're in luck. I saw that light show you put on back there, by the way. Righteous pyro.
Yeah,
but I'm gonna do you one better.
Okay.
Is that so?
Come see for yourself.
Adios. Enjoy. Hey, what you doing? Ooh. And that's all she wrote.
So that's what I'm made of. Really? It's like you really get me. I've got nothing to hide. What? I was hungry. Look into the llama. What you see is what you get. Am I gonna get superpowers? I have a complicated inner life. Don't tell me what's inside. I want it to be a surprise. Rated X for X-ray. Whoa! What you see is what you get. I've got nothing to hide. Does anyone else feel transparent? It's like you really get me. Don't tell me what's inside. I want it to be a surprise. So that's what I'm made of. Really makes you think. I have a complicated inner... how safe are these X-rays? Yeah! I swallowed a phone. What? I was hungry. Okay, pretend to be surprised. Am I gonna get superpowers? Rated X for X-ray. Whoa! What? I was hungry.
Nah, no. I ain't never been with a baddie, with a baddie. She calm, so I add her to the tally. Madison, but I'm calling her Maddie. Yes. Like, match try, send me that addy.
Nah, no. I ain't never been with a buddy. With a buddy, she calls. Nah, no. I ain't never been with a baddie, with a baddie. She calm, so I add her to the tally. Madison Button calling her Maddie. Yes. Like Mads try send me the addy. What's the right, then I left at the alley. Like Dre, you don't look too shabby. Jordy thing come from the valley. Yes. Nah, I just wanna play with that. Nah, I... Nah, no. I ain't never been with a baddie, with a baddie. She calm, so I add her to the tally. Beesh. Madison Button calling her Maddie. Yes. Like, not...
Yeah. I ain't never been with a buddy, with a buddy. She